support not only the Marines and the Joint Force, but also a lot of law enforcement. That is the case in today.
Many meters is this thing going to be moved back? Is that the existing berm, or is it the service going to actually be moved to where the main
berm was? It was on this side of it.
So the original impact berm was exactly right where the dune is right now.
It was kind of just in front of it and high.
Right? So each one of these is a U shape of berm when you're finished. And so that'll be a big part of it.
Oh, yes, sir.
There was a question I think Councilmember Tuba might want to discuss.
HNL, NBC, and Fox. NBC, ABC, and Fox. And then... See, so how this framing over here is acting like a frame, and the picture's within that frame right there. Hold every shot for at least 10 seconds. Maybe we can cut to the next shot. That's my suggestion for you next time. Always make sure you bring a tripod, man.
In general, in Hawaii, is this range right here. This is irreplaceable for a number of reasons, but probably one of the best points to make is its bandwidth. We have 60 lanes here, so we can firing points at 500 yards, 300 yards, 200 yards, 100 yards, 25 yards, and 15 yards, and a flat piece of terrain in between 15 or 25 yards and 15 yards. I told you I hold every shot for me.